History in the making, the latest on the political unrest gripping Ukraine and how the sentiment has spread to Vancouver.